Almost ready for the boiling water. I'm not going to boil them in water. I'm going to pour boiling water over them. And then I'm going to marinate them in this special stuff right there. I can't tell you everything. But I can tell you that the water is boiling. Fresh Narragansett Bay Loligo squid. Beautiful day boat stuff. Look at it. Look how beautiful it is. I cut it up in little rings, some little pieces. You'll see the whole thing in a few minutes in the front with the pictures at the back. You can't beat them. If you feel like calamari or squid, or if they were just a shade bigger, they'd be Wanchese hams, the greatest blue marlin bait ever. But that's my opinion. Now it's my bait. Now it's marinating, or will be marinating in the refrigerator for 3 or 4 hours. This special sauce right here. I like it. Corn. Clams. Maters. And mozzarella. This goes on for 20 minutes. There's a barge anchored right out front where I was at detecting yesterday. The 4 neighborhoods here get together and pay for this barge to come in every year. Shoot off his fireworks. After the fireworks, we have homemade key lime pie. Chris makes it from scratch, except for the crust. Extraordinary.